journey home. I just came from the movie theaters. This is, today's date is, I think, the 26th or 7th. Today's the 26th. We just had the winter storm of the year, I guess, if you want to call it that. And a lot of accidents everywhere. There's a lot of crazy things going on. Trying to make it home. Surprised Sweden plows are doing way better than Greece and all that. Because over in Greece, there's about a foot of snow on the road. Over here, man, people can't even drive forward. If you prepare for the winter, then you'll do fine in the winter. But if you don't prepare, you have a crappy car, what do you think's gonna happen? guys open?
Holy shit, dude.
So once you're McDonald's, I should go through all the drive-thrus. See if anyone stopped back here. I wonder. We don't know what your power has done us. It's gonna be inside. Subaru WRXs don't need no stinking shovels, snow plows, snow blowers. What else? Freaking tractors, lawnmowers. We don't need none of that. I went outside and my Subaru said, roar, give me more snow, roar. Basically, in those words in human language.